In this video, we will find the integral of 1 upon x times the square root of x square minus 1. So in order to integrate this function, we will use trigonometric substitution. So let x is equal to sec theta. So the differential dx is equal to the derivative of sec theta, which is sec theta tan theta multiplied by d theta. Now square root of x square minus 1 is equal to square root of, here we can put the value of x, which is sec theta. So we have sec theta square minus 1 equals square root of sec square theta minus 1, and sec square theta minus 1 is equal to tan square theta, which is equal to square root of tan theta whole power 2. Now we can cancel square root and square, so we have tan theta. So the value of tan theta is square root of x square minus 1. Now the integral of 1 upon x times square root of x square minus 1 dx is equal to integral of 1 upon, in place of x we can put sec theta, and in place of square root of x square minus 1 we can put tan theta. And in place of dx, we can put sec theta, tan theta, d theta. So we can cancel sec theta, and tan theta. So we have integral of d theta. And integral of d theta is equal to theta plus c. Now we find the value of theta. So here we have sec theta is equal to x. So theta is equal to inverse sec of x. So we can put inverse sec of x over here. So the integral of 1 upon x times the square root of x square minus 1 is equal to inverse sec x plus c, where c is the constant of integration.